Yo, what's up? This is your boy, Mr. Dale. We are live at Stax Museum, Memphis, Tennessee, listening party of the Gospel of Memphis. How you feel about it?
I feel that the album was awesome. The artists, everybody did great, especially Vision and Pastor Petties. I actually loved all of them. And I say, if I had four thumbs, I would say four thumbs up for Marquis Walker and Mr. Dale.
I love it. I think that the choice of the selection of people that were chosen are the best, one of some of the best vocalists in Memphis.
Man, this record is off the chain.
Come on, man.
Absolutely. It set the standard for Memphis.
Oh, it was amazing. I love everyone that was on, especially my pastor, Darryl Petties, and Lisa Knowles, all of them. They were wonderful.
We're just looking to just keep creating great music and music to inspire and motivate and to people to live and enjoy life and, know that everything's going to be all right.
Let's go Memphis. Y'all give it up for Miss Lisa Knowles.
Like I said, it doesn't even feel real. I'm just blessed. I love the album. I'm just excited to see what is coming. Like, I'm just to be able to be in the midst of everybody that's on it, it's a real blessing.
Memphis has such incredible talent. And, I love Memphis. I love gospel music. So, this was just a whole combination. This is like the gumbo of what we love.
The response from your song, that had to make you feel. Come on now.
My song, everybody's song, is just awesome. Memphis is the best of all time. It's going down, y'all. Get it. Get it. It's coming. Get it.
I'm loving the record. Every artist that was on the record is phenomenal. The producers, Marquis, Key of D, everybody from A to Z. The record is a sale.
Well, you know how I feel about it. I love it. I love it as a consumer. It's not the fact that I had anything to do with it, that I did it, that I was part of it. I'm part of the production team. I hate that my better half is not here. I call him my better half because we wanted to change David Gillard. David, the hitman Gillard, he ain't here with us right now. But like I say, when I listen to it, I listen to it as a consumer. I love it from that standpoint. So if I can like it from that standpoint,
come on, man.
I love it.
I feel absolutely great about it. The only thing I gotta say, get ready. It's going to take the nation by storm. This is music for right now, and it's going to minister to everybody.
Yeah. May 22nd, go get that, tweet that, Facebook that, all of that.